The fall sports season is gearing up for many local athletes, including those at William Penn University. The university recently hired new coaches for the court, the pitch, and the green. CRI spoke with the new coaches as they head the navy and gold into competition.
There's another one right there. And there's one all the way in the far end.
And for the most part, I'm just trying to get the guys to buy into the type of system that I want to play. And, you know, a lot of the stuff that is based upon in the system is discipline, you know, knowing your role in the team. And with that comes trusting your teammates to make sure that they'll do their role. So we try and take advantage of what little time we get with the guys. With them starting school now, it's tough. But, you know, it was a hard preseason that I think they were you know, they were able to understand what I really want out of them, and that's just trust your teammates and, you know, and be focused every time you step out on the field, and that's going to give us the best opportunity to win.
I think it's where I was at career-wise as well. Like, I was so excited to really see what I can do instead of, you know, being in that assistant role and where I'm going to, you know, I'm the backup person kind of. So, yeah, I was really excited to get here and get to have my own squad, run it how I want to run it. And this group of girls, you know, it wasn't like I just jumped at it. It was I actually researched and saw where they were at and what they did, and they had a successful year last year. So just, you know, bringing a new person to the situation, I think it'll just be that much better.
I came to Penn to play golf, but I didn't play golf. I had all the intention to, and it's something I've always regretted. I think that's something that I bring to the program, because I've been there where some of these freshmen are, and I really want to make sure that they make the good choices. I stayed at Penn, got my degree, worked for my dad while I was going to school. Instead of playing golf, I want these guys to think of their golf scholarship really as their part-time job. You know, and so that they don't have to worry maybe about the finances of it, because they're here on a golf scholarship, and that's going to help them get through and enjoy the college experience maybe a little bit more than I was able to.
WPU's volleyball, men's soccer, and golf will be in action this weekend. To find out when and where, visit our website, CRITV.org, and click on the Sports Schedules News article. CRI will update this article every Monday so you can plan to catch your local favorite sport.